In this video, we will show you how to configure your system for use of multiple monitors with ZoomText. ZoomText multiple monitor support will work with most display technologies that are designed for the Windows operating system. These supported technologies include video cards, display devices, monitors and projectors, and display connections such as VGA or HDMI. In fact, if you have multiple monitors that are already configured as extended displays, ZoomText will detect your monitors and automatically enable the multiple monitor support. It's that easy. If your monitors are not configured as extended displays, you can make this simple adjustment in a few different ways. In newer versions of Windows, you can cycle through the different display modes by pressing Windows key P and choose to extend your desktop, duplicate it, or turn off one of the displays entirely. You'll want to choose Extend. Alternatively, use the Windows Display Settings dialog to change your monitor settings. To do this, first press Windows key D to activate the desktop, then either right-click or press Shift F10 to open the context menu. Then, depending on the version of Windows on your system, select Display Settings or Screen Resolution. The Screen Resolution dialog appears. Click the Multiple Displays drop-down list and select Extend These Displays. If you are using the keyboard, use the Tab key to navigate to the Multiple Displays combo box and use the up and down arrow keys to select Extend These Displays. Now, click the Apply button with the mouse or use the Tab key and press Spacebar. A dialog will appear asking if you want to keep the adjusted display settings. Click Keep Changes or tab to the button and press Spacebar. Your system is now configured to use multiple displays and ZoomText will automatically enable Span View. You can change your Zoom window type by clicking on the Type button and clicking Multiple Monitors or going to the magnifier menu and choosing Zoom Windows.
Zoom Windows, Z dialog. Property sheet Zoom Windows.
Or alternatively, press Ctrl Shift Z to cycle through the modes.
Span view. Clone view. Zoom with 1x. Multiview local. Multiview global.
The new multiple monitor support is now available as a free update in all versions of ZoomText 10.1, including Magnifier, Magnifier Reader, and Fusion. For more information, go to www.zoomtext.com or call us at 800-859-0270. Be sure to check our website for more videos on how to use this exciting new feature.